U.S. regulators have authorized a COVID-19 booster shot for healthy 5 to 11-year-olds. It comes as infections are again climbing. The Food and Drug Administration says the third shot should happen at least 5 months after the child's last dose. The Centers for Disease Control must now decide whether to formally recommend the booster for this age group.